Yeah, that's where, again, the 99's got a lot of wheel in it off of four. The 66 is on the top side, trying to give him room, like he was trying to be the teammate buddy. They survive this first little moment right here, and then as the trucks settle, boom.
Majeski, I think, just touched a little bit with the rear of the truck on the wall, and that created the front end move.